saw some hostiles enter the parking garage east of the main entrance. You might be able to get in that way.
Radio intercepted.
This is Wade. So, the Division thinks they can just come in here. They don't know who they're fucking with. Go dark. Wait for the signal, then corner and kill.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Thank you. get out of here!
That must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good. Transmission control module. It handles all communications going in and out of viewpoint. If you reset it, you'll lock out the True Suns and we can take over the channels. Okay, stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence.
All site facilities are reset to default or under direct SHD control.
That's good to hear. Our comms are coming online and the True Suns are in the dark.
Fluctuations in local power are detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. You gotta stop him from taking out the mast.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
System malfunctioning. System back online. Structural integrity at 75%.
Agent, you've got to stop Wade. We need that radio mast. You won't be able to use your shade tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
System disrupted. System restored. System curtailed. System reactivated. System malfunctioning. System back online. System curtailed. Structural integrity 50%. System restored. System disrupted. System reactivated. Electromagnetic charge depleted.
I got this.
That's what you wanted to do. I don't have a clear shot.
The facility is ours. True Sons just lost a powerful tool for coordinating their troops and spouting their